Unit 13, Lesson 4, Scientific Breakthroughs We Are Waiting For. 2. Manned Mission to Mars. Putting men on Mars has been an idea in science fiction for quite a while. However, when man first walked on the moon, walking on Mars suddenly seemed feasible. A manned mission to Mars would be a huge milestone in space exploration. It would allow a more in-depth study of the Red Planet, and many have argued that building a permanent base on Mars is much more practical than building one on the Moon. A mission to Mars would be similar to the Moon landings, but much more difficult. The trip is about 100 times longer, and there are new problems, such as the Martian weather, which must be considered. NASA currently has plans to have a man on Mars sometime in the 1930s, while the ESA plans to do so also around the same time. Russia has plans to launch a manned Mars mission by 2020. Nanomedicine. Nanotechnology has the potential to revolutionize several fields, but its greatest contribution may very well be in medicine. The applications of nanotechnology in medicine are literally endless. Molecules could be built to stick to and destroy cancer cells, and only cancer cells. Advanced drug delivery techniques could be used to deliver drugs to specific parts of the body and eliminate side effects. Microscopic robots could be used to perform ultra-delicate surgeries to repair damaged tissues or to hunt down and destroy certain cells, like cancer cells or bacteria. Nanomedicine is currently in its infancy, but it may prove to be the biggest breakthrough in modern medicine since the first vaccine. Journey to the center of the Earth. In the 19th century, it was generally thought that man would reach the center of the Earth long before he reached the Moon. This shows how unpredictable technology can be. A journey to the center of the Earth is actually much more difficult than it sounds. The pressure at the center of the Earth is enormous because, quite literally, the entire weight of the world is on top of you. There is no known substance, not even carbon nanotubes, that can maintain its shape at such a great pressure. While the Earth's deep interior may offer vast amounts of energy, it may be quite a while before we can tap into it directly. By Jamie Fratter.